94% of the energy for transport activity comes from oil. More than half of global oil consumption powers cars, planes, trains, and ships. And as demand for their services grow, so do transport emissions. Transport activity could grow by 200% over the next 30 years. Air travel will even increase fourfold.
Mobility is absolutely essential to our lives. At the same time, transport demand relies completely on oil. This makes it very hard for the sector to decarbonize.
The scenarios for the future of transport that the experts at the ITF calculated are alarming. Even if all countries implement all known plans for reducing transport CO2, emissions will keep rising. In 2050, CO2 emissions from transport would in fact be 60% higher than today.
The climate impact of transport must be reduced swiftly. It is time to take action. We must achieve the global climate objectives and create a sustainable future. Every part of the transport sector must be engaged towards this goal.